Replacing the battery in most keys takes only a few minutes. At the top of the key fob, there is a slider. Push it to one side to open, and this will release a key blade. Push the key blade down the end on the side behind the slider. This should release the back of the key for you to replace the battery. The battery required is a CR2025 for most keys. Always test the new battery by trying to unlock your car via the key.